Hey everyone, we are downtown at the Moroccan Lounge with London-based artist Holly Cook on this Music Minute. Welcome, Holly.
Hello, thank you.
Well, you were literally born into music. Tell us about your musical pedigree, in other words, your father.
My father is a musician. He was in a band called Sex Pistols, who were a punk band in the mid to late 70s for a hot minute. He still plays drums now and basically raised me on a very healthy diet of good music.
We're feeling proud, playing lots of sound at the foot of the mountain. Dance all around, moving the ground. Drink from the fountain, pouring time from pot to cup. Drinking it up.
Fire is the song you're performing for us. What specifically inspired that song?
It's actually a compilation of like a few different lyrics that I'd written over the last couple of years, and they were all written in different parts of the world, so they're very much inspired by travel and new places.
Recorded an album since 2014, and I understand there is a new one coming out. So what have you learned in these last 3 years that you wanted to do as an artist?
The first thing that I learned really is that if you need to take your time, then that is okay.
That's a big deal.
I went through a very serious breakup as well, so I think that was part of it, and I needed to digest all of those feelings.
Well, let's talk about your album artwork. We have your single Angel Fire artwork here. Tell us about the design.
All of my album and single art has been done by one artist who is based in LA. Her name is Robin Eisenberg. We work really well together. She's got a really fun imagination, and I can't draw at all, but I also know what little funny worlds I have in my head that I would like, put into visuals, and she always interprets them perfectly, and she's the best to work with. She did really good, right?
Great.